Yo, this is DJ Cartel, Motor City Mag. And I got another story about some crazy teens that armed robbed a 70-year-old man, ran in his house. It's the first day they caught him. It's the second day. And then, here's the third day of them in jail. So you see this. This what happened when you do crimes and your friends don't tell you about the time for home invasion and armed robbery. 30 years of peace. It won't let me out. Ooh, happened in Wayne, Michigan. No, and I'm crying crocodile tears.